steam from the furnace will boil me alive. I need to cool down the coal somehow.
You might have noticed I've got a little different look to me.
Joker wants you to think he's sick. Then wham! Gotcha!
I don't know, man.
I promised you some entertainment, right, boys?
Please, I did my best.
Well, you should have tried harder. That useless quack has failed, Mr. J. And you know what that means.
Apparently I went the wrong way. No way to stop that. Not yet, anyway.
Who was Holly talking about?
Sounds like she's declared war on Freeze.
Yeah, she sounds pissed. How's it connected to Joker knowledge?
I know. She's always freaking out these days.
Now, why did I come
Joker
here?
Really must be sick after all.
I guess. I always figured he'd last forever.
Well, that seems kind of pointless.
With all that crap back at Arkham Island, you saw what happened, right?
Only what was on the TV. He was like some kind of freaking monster.
Well, that's still going.
He was huge. I thought he was gonna start ripping choppers out of here.
And next time we see him, he's all normal looking.
Yeah, normal. Like he ever looks normal.
Okay, whatever. He looked like the Joker.
Yeah, it was weird. I don't buy it. This is all part of Joker's plan. It must be. He's gonna be fine. He's just screwing with the bat.
It's the bat!
You mentioned him and he shall arrive.
You guys need to make sure you hit a point this time.
Arkham City is gonna be the last thing you see. You're gonna die tonight, Batman!
This is gonna hurt!
Hey, Batbrain! Don't you have somewhere better to be?
We're gonna make this hurt!
He actually took me down. I'm surprised.
Stupid little dead bat! Who's gonna save you now? There we go. What the hell are you doing here? You're supposed to be dead! Well, there's no way you're getting to Mr. J. We're safe and sound up here. You can just stay down there and burn!
Alfred. Joker's holed up in the manager's office in the steel mill.
I'm sure you'll find a way, sir.
Of course I will. Some of his goons dragged the doctor away. I'm going to find her first, then deal with Joker.
So I need to go that way.
They've got that doorway covered. I need to find a different way to get past Joker's men.
Are you insane, Molly? Have you forgotten about a boyfriend?
The way I hear it, the whole world will forget about her boyfriend soon enough. Then I get a ride on the heart.
Or a bullet in the face. Seriously, don't get too cocky. That is dangerous. Tell Molly.
Three guys with guns. Not a big deal.
So, how many times have you really seen the bat?
I told you, too many.
And how many times did you pee your pants?
Funny.
Look, I'm sorry, man.
I just can't believe you're so scared of a man dressed up like every night is Halloween. He's probably just an urban myth.
Urban myth? A freaking urban myth?
Yeah, and if he's real, he's mine. You can thank me later.
Smelting chamber. Whoa.
It's the back.
No, it isn't. Shit.
I've got this way covered.
Wow, I screwed that up in record time. Not what I was expecting, but whatever. He's at least a heavyweight loser. Where are the rest of them? There's one there. One there.
Stop that, Greg boy!
Man, I really don't see what Joker sees in that crazy bitch.
Please, oh, you think poor Mr. J is gonna get...
Can you stand?
Give me a second. What's wrong with these people? That crazy woman thinks I can fix the Joker.
What's wrong with him?
There's something in his blood. Some kind of toxin. It's killing him. He blames something called Titan.
Titan?
Yeah. Do you know what he's talking about? He kept going on about his last laugh.
Doc. Isn't that information supposed to be confidential?
What's happening? How does she know what we're saying?
Get that door sealed up nice and tight, boys. We don't want that fireman escaping, do we?
At least they won't be getting in. We're safe, right?
Wait here, Doctor.
What the hell are you doing?
I need to get out of here. Someone needs to stop Joker. Stay here. You'll be safe.
You sure?
If you hear anyone coming, hide. I'll be back.
Oh, is that the wrong one? There we go. Something tells me I picked the wrong door. Nope, right door.
And what? You just wait for the bat to try to break through the door and then you jump?
That's the plan.
It's not a plan, it's a suicide note.
I'm not scared of him. The door's welded shut, and he's just some freak in a costume.
Okay, then you stand in front.
Why, you chicken?
Would you two just shut the hell up and get ready? I don't like this any more than you do. But if we got one chance...
That's pretty good. Screwed up the end, but I'm happy with that.
Protocol 10 will commence in 9 hours.
Nope, that's not how those work.
How did you get out of the smelting chamber, B-Man? What did you build? Tell me! Too slow, you big ugly bat!
Well, I probably gotta move it again as well.
What's wrong with you, G-Man? You come into Mr. J's home and start smashing it to pieces? Don't you know he's sick? Surprise, B-Man! Meet Mr. Hammer. He's gonna teach you some manners.
Hello, Mr. Hammer.
Hold still while I pound your face into the dirt.
If he gets up, I'm gonna knock you boys down. Permanently!
Hold still while I pound your face into the dirt.
Oh, this is not going well.
Hey, bat brain! Don't you have somewhere better to be?
Wow. Maybe I should take the arm upgrade next time.
Little dead bat! Who's gonna save you now?
Who'd have saw that coming twice? Nobody.
Surprise, B-Man! Meet Mr. Hammer. He's gonna teach you some manners.
You're not going to reach the Joker.
You guys need to make sure you hit him hard this time.
This won't take long. We'll be quick.
Hold still while I pound your face into the dirt.
Arkham City.
This is gonna hurt back. I'll kill you, Ben.
So it went both ways, didn't it?
Get him on the ground and kick him hard! No!
Took a while, but got it done.
Out of my way, Quinn.
Leave us alone, B-Man! Just leave me with him.
I said move!
This is all your fault! You've hounded him for years, beat him to a pulp, and for what? Why are you so mean?
Surprise!
You fell for the old fake Joker gag, Batman.
Batter up!
Sounds like the detective will be busy with the Joker for a while. Good. Gives this kitten some time to play. So what next? Help tall, brooding, and handsome? Or help myself do all the loot Professor Strange has locked up in that vault of his? I know. Difficult choice, right? What will it be? Find Croc and have him rip a hole into the vault? Ask Penguin for some explosives? Not my style. I always prefer a woman's touch in these situations. Stay where you are, Ivy. I'm coming to get you. I need to get my kit for my apartment. No way I can face Ivy without my things. I'd be naked without them.
Sounds like fun.
The boss will be okay. Batman's just an inconvenience.
I didn't expect using Cartoon Batman would get me Cartoon Catwoman look. Not a problem. Just unexpected.
Well, how are we supposed to find out where she lives, anyway?
Two-Face said she lives somewhere near.
So what? How does he know?
How am I supposed to? I don't question the boss. You shouldn't either.
I know. Well, how can he be so pissed all of a sudden, anyway?
Catwoman!
Oh.
Did I go the right way? I think I was meant to go in here. There we go.
It's good to be home. Okay, Selena. Time to find Ivy. Let's hope she's forgiven me. Of course she has. She wouldn't hold a grudge.
It's not like she hates all of humanity or anything. Did not expect that. I really need to up my game. Literally.
I will enjoy dissecting your brain, Miss Kyle.
I didn't even need to do that fight. And it killed me.
Chance
Well, I've just... Well, it got me where I wanted to be.
All Arkham prisoners are responsible for their own care. Limited medical resources are available to all prisoners in the Arkham Medical Center.
Who's that?
Okay, so the entrance is a no-go. Oh, I see. I've got to climb from underneath, do I?
Seriously going to hold that against me forever, are you?
You killed them all!
Oh, they were just flowers, Ivy. I'll buy you some new ones. I know a place that... Come on, Red. Can't we just... Oh, for the love of... Hey, Pammy, here's an idea. If you want a boyfriend, how about trying the dating route? Beats this voodoo crap.
I've spent weeks perfecting the toxins that will destroy your pathetic meat sack of a body.
Damn it.
Do you really think you can beat Mother Nature?
Are we done yet, Ivy? I just want to talk, that's all.
If you're... Still breathing. It's not over. She's consistent, I'll give her that. A billion microorganisms will enter your bloodstream. Spores will grow, replacing the blood in your veins. And when I'm done, your flesh will be replaced with blood.
I just need your help.
Never. Not again.
You've got some nerve, Selena.
Get back here, Harley.
And I want to know who he is, sweetie.
No one's who you think they are, my dear. Why spoil the fun?
It was all a lie. There's nothing wrong with you.
Nice of you to say. But you of all people should know there's plenty wrong with me. Take my blood, for example. I wish somebody would. This stuff is killing me.
Why should I care?
Because now, there's a teeny little bit of me in you too, bats! Now, come on! Don't tell me it's not what you've always wanted. Look, we're running out of time. I need your help. I nearly had a cure. It was so close, and then it was taken from me.
So we both die. I'm fine with that.
Are you? Imagine sucking down that last breath knowing that Gotham is doing the same.
What are you talking about?
Oh, didn't I say? I've spent weeks shipping samples of my blood to emergency rooms all over the city.
So that's Protocol 10. Poison Gotham. I expected more.
Protocol 10? Never heard of it.